so an end. Oh shoot, I'm on the wrong world. Wrong world. Where's the right button? Oh wait, this is the dead remote. Okay.
Yeah.
Here's your remote. Let's charge this one. Oh shoot, they might be both dead. Okay, good. This one's charged. I am going to go onto the world fun again. I don't know if you guys have been liking it, but I have been loving that world.
He's crying. Oh no. No. He just kept kind of playing with it, you know, and he was looking in the mirror because there's a mirror in Mrs. Sullivan's class, and he's kind of looking at it in the mirror and just, huh, okay. That's so crazy. No, not at all. I kept asking him about it, you know, well, he kept bringing it up, actually. I didn't even ask him. He kept going, no tooth, no.
Okay.
Am I right? He said, no.
So this is the world that I was playing on last video, I'm pretty sure. Or
no
video, two videos ago, I'm pretty sure.
No out or no something like that.
Okay, where should I build it?
I can't remember how you said it. But I wrote it down. I think I texted it to you too. But yeah, he just kept kind of talking about
I'm
it.
I'm gonna build one on
water. Don't want to talk about
I've
it.
I've done.
You know,
tree.
Like, well, you're the one that keeps bringing it up.
Let's do land. Okay. Land. I'm gonna build like a little beach house area. So I should get a jungle wood. That would probably be nice for beach house.
I wonder if he like bit down on something too far. What did he have for breakfast? Because it was already, I think it was in the morning that he started saying something about it.
Sorry, my mom's texting someone or calling someone. So right here, I'm just gonna build like a.
He might have some kind of abscess for one then.
Like a little area right here, and this is gonna be like. So I'm gonna get out junk. I'm gonna use jungle stuff for this. Cause it's on the beach.
What?
This is gonna be like a beach house. And then I'm gonna, so this is gonna be like the beach area right here, and then I'm gonna go up onto here and cut down all these trees. Sorry, it's noisy.
That's the only time they can get an end,
is that too? So, this is gonna be like a little beach area thing. I already said that like tons of times. So let's use end rods, I guess. That kind of is like beachy, I guess. Like it's all bright and stuff. And there. Maybe I can put these ones. No, that's fine. Okay. I'm just gonna do like.
Oh yeah, he wasn't like that all day though. I wonder if he just because he's been kind of messing with it all day that it started getting more sore. It's a grown up tooth though. It's an adult tooth.
So now I have this area right here, which is gonna be like, so I extended it so I can actually put the windows in because it's gonna have to be like 1, 2, 3.
Well, maybe it's just
getting
loose.
And 2 on this side.
Will he let you touch it? And then oh, it's not moving at all? Oh, I couldn't tell.
Yes, yellow would be good for this. Then these can go in the walls, maybe? No, I'm not gonna do those. Yeah, yellow looks pretty nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of these right here. So then it's like that.
You gotta do what you gotta do. It's alright.
Then.
They understand. Oh, yeah, probably.
I'm gonna go two higher, I guess. I don't know. I'm just kind of making up what I'm gonna do. I have no plans
for this.
Did
they tell you how to do it on Aesop? You know how to put it in on Aesop?
So this is gonna have to go one higher because then it would actually look good. I'm gonna go See, that looks much better. And then so far, well, it's just like this little area. I'm going to do roof right here.
I should show you. Well, somebody could show you there. The lady, your attendance lady, should be able to show you how to do it on ASAP.
Then down here, it's going to go jungle like that. And it's going to be like a little ledge part right here. So it's got to be the other way.
Gonna do it from here. See how he is tonight. I don't know. That's too bad.
So he now it's like that, and this is like my little beach area.
About it, and I kept saying, well, do you want to talk about it, or do you not want to talk about it? You know how he...
Then,
yeah.
Should I do trap doors
on
this?
That's probably why he didn't want to talk about it, because he doesn't want to go to the dentist.
How would this look with trap doors? I'm gonna go like this and then put...
Oh, did you say something about the dentist and then he started crying? Oh.
So this is like my little beach hut area thing. And then I could like put some, I guess, tiles down, like fake tiles.
Yeah.
That would have to be white and black. And one more color, how about blue? So,
right. Yeah, so
one
hard.
White
he just doesn't understand,
too.
Or maybe he's just trying, trying to make it so he doesn't have to go. But I think he really has trouble understanding, the whole process of that. If you have a super shoe, you have to do something about it.
And black and blue and white right there, and then
and he went to the bathroom several times too. I don't know if you saw my note yet, but
one right here. Yeah.
So
this seems good.
Asked
one
for
right
the
here.
Restroom. Usually he just goes right after second period. And we just that's kind of our routine is he goes to the restroom after second. But then
we'll
he asked to
red.
Go again like after third period.
Yeah, red would probably be nice.
After period. So it's like every hour he was going to the restroom.
Red up there, red right there, and black right there.
Are you okay? He's like, yeah, I'm good.
Red, black.
He might have been.
And black up there. And then blue right there. So those are, this is my little hut area. Like the area lay down like this.
How does he do as a dentist? Does he
kind of... I gotta hurry up. On the house, I'm gonna go... okay. For the house parts, I need to get out another swiftness potion.
If you have to.
And then...
I wish I would have done that for Owen, because...
I'm gonna go...
He had a twofold, a couple years ago.
Sandstone stairs. I don't care. I just need to hurry up for this video.
Maybe not, but.
And I'll also get some sandstone out. Sandstone. So then I can go like this.
I know.
And then run up super fast whenever I want to.
Okay. No worries. Hey, you know what? If he feels up for it, he has a ton of science work to do. And I left it in his backpack, so if you guys get bored. I think there's some pages that are circled, but pretty much anything.
So up here, and then I'm gonna make it I'm gonna cut down all of these trees right now, so I'll be right back when I finish all cutting down the trees, and...
I'm gonna get really bored.
Okay. My mom's talking about, what she's... She has to do a half an hour recording or something. So what should I build the house out of? We'll see. You probably might see my mom's phone right there because I'm recording what I'm doing.
Okay. Okay, start over.
only did it for like 5 minutes. Okay. I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna like make this part, and it's gonna lead into my house, which is gonna look like this. This is gonna, just gonna be the entrance way. I'm gonna make it like this, so it's just like a really small entrance way. So there's the entrance way. I'm gonna go like that on each side, and then widen it way out here. Gotta get some dirt on me. I'm gonna extend this a little bit and move this out over here like that. My mom just got my tripod. Okay, I'm gonna go out over here and over here. And connecting it up to there. So now it's like a little tiny house over here. But then you open it up right here. And there's gonna be an area way over here. It goes like this. And I'm gonna get the dirt over here to cover that up like that. And then it goes like that, and then there's an extra little area right there, and then it's bigger. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do two layers of the brick. I don't know why the next, like, I might have to redo this whole house or something. I don't know. I hopefully won't have to. That'll be a lot of work. So this is just gonna be the main part of, like, this is gonna be the very bottom part of it. I might do, like, I'm gonna see how it looks. This, so that's all that done. Then let's go three up right here.
Stay.
Yeah. Sorry about the darkness. It'll be better when I get the screen recorder, and I ever will. I still haven't ordered it yet, which I really need to do. I'm gonna see how this looks. How does this look? Oh, I really like that. Okay, that's good. But if I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do one more block going like maybe two more up, like a different kind of block going two more up, and then yeah. I do have to end the video soon, like real soon in a minute. I'm gonna have to finish all this and then probably end the video. Hopefully I don't get carried away and accidentally do the video over 15 minutes long. If I accidentally spend too much of my money and then I can't get the screen recorder, then I'll just make it, I'll just buy the thing that, something to make it so I can make my videos much longer. That'll be nice. So then I can make like my videos 30 minutes instead of 15. Okay, I bet I can do one more.
Stay.
So if I really hurry, I can do it.
Sit.
Super pushing soon. No,
fine.
Is that all? Yes, that is all. Yeah, I'm just gonna see what this looks like. I'm gonna go up with this? How's this look? I'm gonna test this out, see how it looks. I'm gonna go two more higher. Yeah, I like that. Maybe one more? Here, let's see. One more. Okay, yeah. That's gonna be the total height of the house, but everybody, see you in the next video, and sorry it's so dark, you can kinda see, but everybody, see you in the next video, and goodbye!